So you happy?
I think so.
And I did good?
You did good.
So, am I forgiven?
Never.
You are a hard woman.
Ma! Pa! Come out here!
Sadie, you're alive! John, it's...
Sadie Adler.
Well, how'd you know she was...
I saw her.
I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Come on. But tell me about you, darling. All armed to the teeth like that.
I'm a working woman, Abigail. I'm a bounty hunter, bodyguard. I protect the gold prospectors up in the hills. I'm thinking of starting my own transportation business. I was thinking maybe if John wanted to earn some money.
My husband, he ain't looking for that kind of work.
I took on a lot of debt when we bought this place.
And you're working for her to pay it off?
Yes, sometimes I was.
But I thought we said no more of that.
No, you said that. What else am I gonna do? I'm a goddamn man.
It's legal work, Abigail. And I never got killed. It's hunting down fools for the government. Easy. Even Jack could do it.
Don't you put those stupid ideas in the boy's head. He's gonna do something better than this.
Like what? Writing silly stories?
I'm sorry, Abigail. Really, I am. I just thought if you wanted to earn some money...
How many times do I gotta bury you, John Marston?
Never. You ain't never burying me. It's legal work that I can handle.
There's something else.
Micah?
Bounty hunting is one thing, but goddamn, Micah!
I heard he was upcountry, or some fellow who sounded just like him. Killed a family, bar a little girl who escaped.
Leave Micah alone.
Listen, I'm sorry, Abigail. I came by because I was riding by chasing a fella, and I thought John wanted to earn some extra money.
What is it?
Abigail, we need the money.
Some fella robbed his business, you know, an accountant or something. Came down from Rhodes, I believe.
How much does it pay?
It pays good. Well, the soft ones usually do.
Okay, then. I guess. But Micah? No.
All right. John Marston, let's go.
Just you bring him back to me. You hear?
Of course. You want to work? Let's do it. Get your horse and let's go. You ready? Follow me. We're going up into tall trees.
Hey, it's nice of you to stop by and see the place, finally.
Abigail's back with the boy. You must be so pleased, John. And the ranch? You were right. It's really something.
I think I'm gonna ask her to, marry me. I got a ring. It was Arthur's. Found it in a bundle of things that I've kept.
You're marrying Abigail. Or asking her, at least. Oh, my. I never took you for a romantic.
No, me neither. But it's something I've thought about. And I think I know I want it.
Okay. I guess I thought you were married already. Long ago.
No, not really. Not officially.
Well, I'm real happy for you, John. Being married, it made me real happy. Hey! Oh! Stop riding like that.
We're cutting off the main track up here. My man's in need of post.
He's lucky the Skinner brothers ain't found him.
Well, they might have. Must be it. Get down. Let's take a look around. Something's been here. This looks...
Looks like a bear or something came through here.
And fella left in quite a hurry. Here. Oh, he was from the south, whoever he is.
Then maybe he's our man. If he ain't become some bear's lunch.
Yeah, looks like they went this way.
Him or the bear?
Both of them. It's that way, I'd say.
Great. I think I got him. Follow me.
I'm better in town than in the back country, I guess.
This way.
What are you doing?
There's a cabin up here! fella.
Maybe, but looks more like a local farmer to me. Or what's left of one.
Is he gone?
You Marshall Thurwell?
That I am, ma'am.
I'm here to arrest you on behalf of the state of Lemoyne. You're wanted for theft, fraud, and avoiding arrest.
Is the monster still out there?
No, I think he's gone.
Come out!
Come on.
Don't shoot.
Keep walking. Come on.
I'm coming. Look out!
I think he's gone.
Oh, fucking monster.
Thurwell!
Get out here! Before I come in there and kill you myself!
I'm coming.
Pathetic. Waiting to see if that animal ate us?
No, ma'am. That weren't it.
Yes, it were. Come here! Come here. Thurwell, call yourself a man? Well, it's like Abigail says. That's one word for you. You all right, John?
Yeah. Just, we always find a way to almost get killed, don't we?
Mm-hmm. That's kind of the problem. Maybe it wasn't right of me to bring you along on those really heavy things. A family man and all. Seeing all this? I don't know if I can do it again.
I'm my own man, ain't I? I get to make those calls. I needed the money.
You are your own man, sure. But I'm my own woman, and I get to say who I ride with, and your ranch and your kid and your wife are things I want to be worrying about when I hear a gunshot.
Yeah, fair enough. Those are fine new clothes, by the way.
Yeah, I spend my cash on fancy clothes and horses and shiny new guns. That's because I ain't got anything else that matters to me anymore. Up here.
Is that, are you the Adler man, the bounty hunter?
Get off the road.
Look.
This is a cold business, ain't it?
Yep. It does require a certain level of detachment.
You ever think if it's right?
No. I just see orders on the wall, and I try and fill them. And if there's other bastards after the same orders as I am, I get competitive. It's called industry. And if you ain't noticed, everyone is out there doing it.
I guess they are. You said earlier you knew something about Micah. You gonna tell me what you know?
Are you sure you want to hear about him? Ain't all that back at your ranch enough? If I find him, I will handle it.
Your bounties or transport work? That's your decision to bring me along or not. But Micah, that's something I gotta do, with or without you, Sadie. You know what I mean?
Okay, I know. Well, I'm hearing things. A lot of things. Still, mostly just whispers, but I think you might be pretty close.
When you hear something real, you bring it to me.
Okay, I'll bring it to you. But you think about if this is what you really want. Everything you can get, and everything you could lose.
I understand all of that. Of course I do.
Okay, then. Slow it down. Easy.
Oh, heck. There.
Yeah. Ah. Just... We owe... We... Always find a way to almost...
Keep up, won't you? For that, okay? Anyway, you were saying...
We always find a way to almost get killed, don't we?
Mm-hmm. That's kind of the problem. Maybe it wasn't right of me to bring you along on those really heavy things. A family man and all. Seeing all this, I don't know if I can do it again.
I'm my own man, ain't I? I get to make those calls. I needed the money.
You are your own man, sure. But I'm my own woman. And I get to say who I ride with. And I don't know if your ranch and your kid and your wife are things I want to be worrying about when I hear a gunshot.
Yeah, fair enough. Those are fine new clubs. By the way?
Yeah, I spend my cash on fancy clothes and horses and shiny new guns. That's 'cause... I ain't got anything else that matters to me anymore.
Ain't it?
Yep. It does require a certain level of detachment.
You ever think if it's right?
No. I just see orders on the wall, and I try and fill them. And if there's other bastards after the same orders as I am, I get competitive. It's called industry. And if you ain't noticed, everyone is out there doing it.
I guess they are. Something about Micah. You gonna tell me what you know?
Are you sure you want to hear about him? Ain't all that back at your ranch enough? If I find him, I will handle it.
Your bounties or transport work? That's your decision to bring me along or not. But Micah? That's something I gotta do. With or without you, Sadie. You know what I mean?
Okay, I know. Well, I'm hearing things. A lot of things. Still, mostly just whispers, but I think you might be pretty close.
When you hear something real, you bring it to me.
Okay, I'll bring it to you. But you think about if this is what you really want. Everything you can get, and everything you could lose.
I understand all of that. Of course I do.
Okay, then. Here we are. Let's get him to the jailhouse. Okay, hitch up.
Help!
Here, put him down. Go on. Get home to your wife. I'll let you know if I hear anything about Micah.
You need a hand taking him in?
Him? No, I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah, I'll send your share to the bank when I get paid.
Thank you.